Okay, I have here the completed solar panel. It's all ready to go. It's wired up to a charge controller, which is wired up to the battery. So it's charging the 12-volt battery. From that 12-volt battery, we have an inverter connected. The inverter transfers the DC power into usable AC power. This has been a really enjoyable experience. Thank you for watching. Just remember that you can check out the membership area for a detailed list of plans and guides. I'm going to get to work now.